Viral clips alerting a soon total extinction of fireflies sparked a lot of buzz on social media in July. One reel using animated images of fireflies to claim we are the last generation to see the little lantern bug got over 30 million views on TikTok. But experts tell us that statement is not backed by facts. Let's start with the good news first. With over 2,000 species present on all continents except for Antarctica, it is very unlikely that all fireflies will disappear in the span of just one generation. Lightning bugs are remarkably resilient creatures, scientists told AFP. Crepuscular fireflies in particular have adapted very well to artificial light pollution.
In North America, the firefly species that we are least concerned about tend to be those that do well in agricultural areas or suburban areas. Species like the common eastern firefly, one of the most common and abundant fireflies in the eastern US, seems to do really well in places like cornfields and soybean fields.
It is true, however, that some species of fireflies are suffering from climate stressors and habitat destruction due to human activity.
What really is a concern is your local population going extinct. If you live next to a field and that field is now developed into a paved parking lot and there are lots of streetlights on all night, that's probably going to tank that population.
This is the case for Delaware's Bethany Beach firefly, at risk of extinction because of sea level rise. You can help firefly populations by keeping native plants in your garden, limiting pesticides, and reducing nighttime lights around your house. See more fact checks on YouTube and on our website.